From News 8 WMTW-TV, this is a News 8 Now update.
Good morning and welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sable. Governor LePage's office says that he will publicly apologize for comparing the IRS to the Gestapo. The governor made the comments during his weekly radio address on Saturday. News 8 was the only TV station to get him to respond on camera Monday. Adam, we want to warn you that certain viewers may consider some of the governor's language to be offensive. LePage's office says that he made the comparison to emphasize his point about how bad he thinks President Obama's health care overhaul really is.
It was never intended to offend anyone. And if someone's offended, then they ought to be goddamn mad at the federal government.
Well, the governor called the executive director of Portland's Jewish Community Alliance Monday to apologize. Earlier in the day, the director of the alliance told News 8 that comparing, quote, a modern-day United States government to a genocidal regime crosses all boundaries. LePage's communications director says that he will apologize publicly during his next radio address this Saturday. The University of Maine System of Trustees met in Bangor on Monday, and during that meeting, the trustees approved Dr. Theo Calico as the new president of the University of Southern Maine. Calico was UMaine Farmington's president for 18 years. The trustees also reassigned Selma Botman to the post of special assistant to the chancellor on global education. Botman resigned last Thursday as USM president following a pay raise controversy. Thanks for joining us here on News 8 Now. Tracy Sable, make sure you check out the other top stories of the day on our website, WMTW.com. Have a great day.